short ball. Sunil Shah. Yeah. A tough battle for both of them. And they know that. And they also know how important it is.
Spin players.
Weeks ago. So she's very happy, as I said before. Beautiful change of direction, right?
The placement is very important.
Exactly. Chen Meng also. Do you think. Back on exchange and sudden parallel. Chen Meng is trying
to get some confidence for yourself and also show the opponent that you're confident enough to shout.
Back on exchange. Better in the sense, obviously, Mima Ito gave us a shoulders. That's, she has to really do a lot of pressure as well. If she wants so pushing so hard.
They're pushing so hard. Yes.
Catching up. A beautiful exchange. Sudden change of direction. Very difficult for Sun Yingxia to guard.
Nice catch.
Nice retrieval
going.
From Chen Meng. Yes. Look at the acceleration. Oh, that's beautiful. Sun Yingxia receiving.
Half long. This is tricky.
Sun Yingxia so far enjoys the series 2-1.
Again, you cannot play too fast between the points.
Wow.
Good serve. Good receive. Oh, open up. Use the backhand.
Good recovery again.
Good serve. Receive.
Oh, that's beauty again. Another game point in hand.
Good receive. Good push.
Wow. This kind of situation. But can she walk out of that cloud?
And I think Chen Meng should really go more for the chances. When she has one, she has to really take it. She cannot leave it.
Oh, that's just too fast. 38 days, she's doing so. Oh, that is just...
That she has the confidence to change more.
Back on exchange, Chen Meng keeps making.
Can be a good thing. You know, in the end, you have to keep trying to find a tactic what is working. Yes.
Right. Sun Yingxia's world. She is not.
Good receive half long, then you can take a ticker chance. Yes.
Back at forehand.
Back and backhand. Nice.
5-all.
Six. You have to move most often.
Five. On top of this game. Again, back and change. Accelerate. Yeah. Oh! Interesting. A 3-point. Lead enjoyed by Chen Meng. Making
Let's
it 10 now. Yes.
That was the first game, yes. Yeah,
no.
Takes a chance.
You need to be there to do everything by yourself. And this is sort of like a discipline set up by the Chinese squad. And I don't know if it's play or the favoritism, right?
Yeah, and this normally you don't show your, you know?
Second game. And then all of a sudden she fell apart. And Chen Meng came back to continue the momentum, not to repeat what happened in game two. Sun Yingxia yelling for a while.
So she needs
to come back.
Or if you're down in the set, if you keep continue and you make them sweat, they still have to force the timeout.
Three.
Yeah, middle and backhand again.
Oh, that's a beauty there. Turn of his long serve. Yeah. See that?
Sometimes good to do your shoes. Get some extra time.
Or.
Oh, net. Oh, pity.
How could he do so, really? With different angle, different, I mean, degree of strength there.
Confidence now. She shows it a little bit more off. She puts more quality on the table.
Yeah. Oh, boy. Seven. Oh, that is a beauty there. Oh.
Long serve again. These things will be nice. Short to the forehand.
Yeah. By Chen.
Long serve. Middle, and deep into the backhand. And that's also, yes. And also in the first set, she was 10-6 down and still won, so you never know.
Oh! Ladies are in the final.
Waiting, and put it away. Like, directly in the body. Long serve. Net.
Lucky one there.
Different serve. Oh, and she's lucky. Net. Tell to the person I'm practicing with. Let's go to the casino. You know, maybe I have the same luck as well. Misses them, and they're really important. Just keep using them. White deep to the back end. Oh, and Sheng Meng is there.
That's
she catches.
Beautiful. Well covered from both sides. My God.
Half long serve, and she takes it
as well. And then she came back strong, and now she's leading. And she really is completely in her form.
She's in her form again.
Watching, observing very closely. I understand
and
that.
I feel, you know, also.
Oh,
service mistake.
Hungry for that honor.
To the middle. Now, can the player do that? Because normally it's a job for the empire.
That's true.
Good to the middle. Oh, acceleration.
Oh, that's just two.
Her own acceleration. Put her own quality. Nice. Yeah, it's a really tight match.
Back. Yep.
It's a nice match to watch and to play. Yeah. Three.
Not to bend too much. Right?
Yes.
Ready for her next attack. Game, her backhand flipping and also attack was so effective.
Yeah, and Cheng. Oh, she got the net, even though.
There you go, this time. Yeah, that was.
Backhand flip. Oh!
Five all. Also is aware of that. Some
long
changes
serve, middle,
from her
middle,
opponent.
Middle, and to the
again
forehand.
To the forehand.
So to she have to really give all what's still possible to give. Acceleration and Chen Meng catch them.
Either make it or break. She's leading by 1 point.
And we can also learn from this again.
Indeed.
Deep push. Long serve, middle. A little bit better. Shaman comes.
This time. This is it. Chenmong got it. 4-1 with another louse out of yelling. She has overcome her teammate Sun Yingshan.